I love using this Etude House Shine Star BB Cream because this BB cream has a lightweight formula and doesn't oxidize on my skin.
Your beautiful eyes stare right into mine.
This is a makeup base and should be applied before the BB cream. But because I forgot to put it first, I will just put the BB cream on top of it there. This green makeup base is used to cover up any redness on the skin. But if you have fair skin like mine, putting it under the eyes will make your skin look more brighter. Now I'm reapplying the BB cream on top of the makeup base. Gently patting motion, blend the BB cream on all over your face. Now it's time for our eyebrows. Brush your hair bronze on upward and horizontal strokes to create a nice eyebrow shape. Select an eyebrow pencil that has soft texture or preferably cool, because this will give you long wearing eyebrows and of course definition in an instant. Rebrush the brows for a natural powder-like finish. And again, drawing the eyebrows and filling in the sparse areas.
So baby, come hold me tight.
Curl the lashes in 3 segments and starting at the base of the lashes, then the middle, then lastly, curl the tip of the lashes. Let's open up our eyes more using a mascara. I like using a slim mascara wand to avoid bumpy lashes and for a more natural looking eyelashes. So let's put a sparkle on our eyes by putting a white shimmering eyeliner on our lower lids. Time to seal in that makeup with a pressed powder. Putting a loose powder or a pressed powder on the top of your makeup will make your makeup last for hours. For pigmented blushes like this, it is advisable to use a stippling blush to help you distribute the product correctly on your face. Stippling method will give you the most natural blush ever. Let's create a dimension on our face by putting shimmering powder on our upper cheekbones. Don't forget the bridge and the tip of the nose to make it look pointy.
Wake up, I'm alive.
Lastly, in creating dimension in our face is the contouring powder. Apply it in the areas where you want it to look slimmer. Line the outer lips with a lip liner. Choose a color shade that is closer to your lip color. Blend the lip liner with your finger. Putting the lip color on the inner lips will make it look more natural.